Well, first of all, very many congratulations. And in the end, pretty big win, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was an exciting day. The conditions were tough, but I tried to stay level-headed and try to keep my head down and hit as many fairways and greens as possible. And if I gave myself a chance, you know, I tried to take advantage of it.
What was the key to your win this week, do you think? I mean, wrapping up the whole week.
Just consistency. I hit a lot of fairways and greens, and I did give myself really good opportunities, and my putting was quite good too.
I mean, it's been quite a couple of weeks for you. I know USA didn't get the result you wanted personally, but you played some great golf and you've come here and won here. I mean, you must be confidence couldn't be higher, I guess.
Yeah, I played really well last week. Unfortunately, we didn't get the win, but I've been playing really solid recently. I played a KLPGA event a couple weeks before Solheim, and I finished second there. So I'm playing really solid, and hopefully I continue till the end of the season.
And lastly, I know you're a proud American, but obviously you have European heritage in you, so it must be lovely to win on European soil.
Yeah, finally, for the first time, it feels great. Yeah, hopefully maybe one day in Czech, but we'll see.
Well done.
Thank you.
Cheers.